Are you thirsty, Lulu?
Yeah, for something that I haven't had to drink since, oh, I was about 7 years old, and this is how it goes. Sassafras tea. My poor grandpap was mighty sick. He couldn't walk at all. His hair and whiskers all fell out. The poor old man was bald. He started drinking sassafras and threw away his cane. His hair and whiskers all grew back. He ain't no longer lame. Sassafras, that good old yaller tea. Sassafras, it's good for you and me. If it put pep in my grandpap, it'll put pep in you too. Sassafras, that good old southern brew.
They drink it for the fever and they drink it for the chills. They dig it in the hollows and they dig it on the hills. They drink it in the springtime and quit it for a spell. But when the neighbors all get sick, they all begin to yell.
Sassafras, that good old yeller tea. Sassafras, it's good for you and me.
If you put pep in my grandpap, you put pep in your tea.
Sassafras, that good old southern brew.
I feed it to my youngins and I serve it to my friends. When they all drop in Sunday night, then the fun begins. I make it by the gallon and they drink it all at night. When they fail to get enough, you ought to hear the fight.
Yeah.
Sassafras, that good old yaller tea. Sassafras, it's good for you and me. It'll put pep in my grandpappy, it'll put pep in you too. Sassafras, that good old southern brew.
Almost had too many words to say there.
Sassafras.
You know, we got sassafras up there where we live, sassafras root, haven't we?
Plenty of it.
Well, how come you don't ever go dig me any so I can make some?
If you want some, you can find plenty of it. I spent a lot of time trying to get rid of it out on my farm.